is one margarita.
Weight begins on left. We're gonna start with kick step point.
Weight is on left. You're gonna kick your right foot forward, step it down, point left toe out to the side. You are then going to repeat, kick your left foot, step down, point right toe to the side. You are then going to do what's a shuffle step forward. This song does have a lot of shuffles in it. So you're gonna shuffle forward, right, left, right. Let's get that foot down and then we'll finish off the eight count. So it is on left. You start with your right leg, kick, step, point left, kick, step, point right. Shuffle forward, right, left, right. To finish off, far away, let me move back. To finish off this eight count, you're then going to do what's called a forward mamba. Weight stays on right. I'm going to take my left foot, since it's free to move now. I'm going to take it forward. You step it forward, and you kind of do a little hip sway with it. See how my right foot is still on the ground, but like my toe is on the ground? I'm then going to replace my weight on my right foot and step left foot down. Weight ends up on left. It's really important. Let's go ahead and do it again with words and a lot of numbers to it. So weight is on left. Starting with your right leg. Kick, step, point left. Kick, step, point right. Right, left, right. Mamba left. Forward, replace weight, right, step back on left. Weight ends up on left. Let's go ahead and let's do numbers now. Weight is on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. 3 and 4. 5 and 6. 7 and 8. We ended up on left. This song is very much syncopated, however, it's not fast. It goes perfectly with the music. So, weight ended up on left. You are then going to take your right foot forward. You're going to step it forward. You're going to do a half turn over your left shoulder, placing weight on left. You are then going to take your right foot forward, since it's free now, and you're going to shuffle right, left, right. Another shuffle step. All of your turns, so there's a couple more turns in this song too, they're all half turns, they're all going to be over your left shoulder. So let's go ahead and do that again. So weight ended up on left. You're going to step your right foot forward. Half turn over left shoulder, placing weight on left. My right foot now is free to go forward. Right, left, right. To finish off this eight count, you're going to do what's called heel switches. So my left foot is free to go. So I'm going to present it forward, heel forward, step down, right heel forward, step down, point left toe, step down, point right toe. My right toe stays out. That's very important. Let's go ahead. We'll do that twice with words and then with numbers. Weight is on left. Step right foot forward, half turn over left shoulder, placing weight on left, right, left, right. Present left heel forward, step it down, right heel forward, step it down, left foot out to the side, step it down, right foot out to the side. One more time with words, then we'll add numbers. Weight is on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step right foot forward, half turn over left shoulder, placing weight on left, right, left, right. Left heel forward, step down, right heel forward, step down, left out to the side, step down, right out to the side. Let's put numbers with it now. Weight is on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that's pretty much the pace of the dance. Like, it doesn't really go fast, and it goes, like I said, perfectly with the music. Let's go ahead, we'll put the first 16 counts together with words and then with numbers. Weight is on left. We start with the kick step points. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right foot, kick, step, point right, shuffle, right, left, right. Mamba left forward, replace weight right, step back on left, step right foot forward, half turn, over left shoulder, placing weight on left, shuffle forward, right, left, right. Left heel forward, step it down, right heel forward, step it down, point left toe out to the side, step it down, point right toe out to the side. Let's go ahead and do numbers now. Weight is on left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Now, remember how I said you're going to continue all your turns over your left shoulder. This is only a two-wall dance, which means, especially for this song, at all times, I'm either facing my 6 o'clock or my 12 o'clock wall. Even in between, I'm not facing these walls. So, when you start the dance from the beginning, kick step point, you want to face either 12 o'clock or 6 o'clock. So, for your next 8 count, you're going to take your right foot, you're going to step it forward. Half turn over left shoulder, but this time, you're going to hook your left foot instead of placing weight on it. So, my left foot is hooked up. And then I'm going to shuffle forward, left, right, left. Then I repeat the exact same thing. So weight is on left. I step right foot forward, half turn over my left shoulder, hook my left foot. Now my left foot is free to go forward, left, right, left. Let's go ahead. We'll do that again with words. So weight was on left and right was pointed to the side. Step right foot forward, half turn over left shoulder, hooking left foot, shuffle forward, left, right, left. Step right foot forward, half turn, over left shoulder, hooking left foot, shuffle forward, left, right, left. So it's very important with those turns that the weight really much stays on your right foot when you're turning, so that way you can hook that left foot. That's what I will do with numbers now. Weight is on left, point right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. It's definitely slippery on this floor. To finish off this dance, it's actually really simple. I'm gonna step my right foot to the side, and while I'm stepping my right foot out to the side, I'm gonna sway my hips to the right, sway my hips to the left, and when I do this, I do change my weight. That's kind of important, because then I'm gonna shuffle to the right. So I'm just doing a side shuffle, right, left, right. Then I'm going to sway my hips to the left, sway my hips to the right, shuffle to the left, left, right, left. Weight ends up on left. That way now I'm free to begin from the top, which is the kick step point. Let's go ahead and let's do that again with words. So weight ended up on left. Right foot's kind of behind it. I'm gonna step right foot to the side, swaying hips to the right, hips to the left, shuffle sideways. Right, left, right. Sway hips to the left, hips to the right, shuffle sideways. Left, right, left. Let's go ahead and let's do up numbers now. So weight is on left, right's kind of behind. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Weight ends up on left and you're free to go from the top. I am 99.9% sure this song has no tags or restarts. Nope. Just wanted to double check. So let's go ahead. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do two walls with words, two walls with numbers. That way y'all can get a couple transitions through it, and then we'll go ahead and move on to music. Weight is on left, beginning with kick step point. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick step point left, kick step point right. Right, left, right. Mama left forward, replace weight right, step back on left, step right foot forward, half turn, over left shoulder, placing weight on left, right, left, right. Left heel forward, step it down, right heel forward, step it down, point left out to the side, step it down, point right out to the side. Step right foot forward, half turn, over left shoulder, hooking left foot, left, right, left. Step right foot forward, half turn, over left shoulder, hooking left foot, left, right, left. Sway hips to the right, left, side shuffle, right, left, right. Hips go left, right, side shuffle, left, right, left. Kick step point. Kick step point, right, left, right, mambo left, replace weight light, step left foot back, step right foot forward, half turn, over left shoulder, placing weight on left, right, left heel forward, step it down, right heel forward, step it down, left out to the side, step it down, right out to the side, step right foot forward, half turn, over left shoulder, looking left foot, left, right, left, step right foot forward, half turn, over left shoulder, hooking left foot, left, right, left. Hips to the right, hips to the left, right, left, right. Hips to the left, hips to the right, left, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five and six, and seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. There you have it. There's the full dance. It's pretty much that pace. It might be like a smidge faster, but not much. You totally got this one down. And by all means, if you ever have any suggestions or you want a song done, comment down below and I will be sure to get a video out on it. On to dancing we go. Weight begins on left. Start to fix that point. Five, six, seven, eight.
Everybody here and from here.